I have an imaginary friend and a psychotic episode and...
I don't really exist.